I think, nah, you can't be saying shit like that. I'm not getting wrecked. I'm just getting bullshitted. That's what's happening. First death that I literally have is the zombie spawns behind me. Don't even hear him because of the whole great feature of Call of Duty. And then the second one, I literally get like triple tapped. And then that one, I died because I picked up a power up that supposedly makes it so whenever a zombie's near you, it kills them. A zombie spawned. It traps me. I've still got this power up, by the way. And then he hits me, and then the Mogwai hits me. But yeah, what should have happened is that as soon as that zombie spawned, it died because of the lightning instantly triggering, but it didn't trigger. That's what happened. It wasn't my fault that I died. The reason why I died is because of the game not working how it's supposed to be working. I pick up a power up that instantly kills things that as soon as it comes near me, but it didn't do it, and it got me killed. Well, it looks like the game's trying to make it up to me. With all these freaking drops. What the f- There's no point in even picking them up. Especially don't want to pick up the freaking free pack of punch since I can't buy doors. Why do I keep forgetting about the fire when within that door? Why do I keep forgetting? On this map so far, I haven't died, but because of me fucking up, I've just died because the game made these drops have been insane. Like that. That's what should have happened. As soon as that zombie spawned, dead, because I had that power up, but it didn't trigger. And that's what got me killed. Same again, look, it's not doing it. It should be working for me, these drops. Like, that's how that the thunder thing works. It just triggers all the time. But it's not triggering all the time.
Zombie blood.
Melee kills. Right, then is the one in here. Have I like put in a cheat code or something? So when I died, I pressed start and I did the thingy code. I think, coming to say, I think the main reason why the map creator of this, they made it so it spawns so many zombies, is because of the challenges. Kind of like what you said, where you said that if they want to make it like user friendly, because obviously you're getting so many spawns within wave, like the low rounds, it's just to allow the player to do the challenges so fast. Because obviously it doesn't help for me that I've made it so all the zombies are sprinting. And there's no, obviously no spawn delay, they're just instantly spawning all the time. Because literally the type of challenges that you could literally get, you could literally do them all within one light, within a wave on a round. Yeah. Right. So where am I missing? Where am I missing from? I've picked up these ones here. Yeah. Did I pick up the ones at the start? Where am I missing again? So I know there's one in there. Oh, I see you. So now I'm only missing the switch inside the Magua room. I should just call it the Magua room since it's the Magua room, since it spawns Maguas. And I'm about to die. Max ammo. Let's get that shot. Let's go buy that shot. That shot. That shot. Should I buy this thing here? I was just about to say, I'm pretty sure it's just spawned a Magua, which it did. So does that... I'm missing a finger perk, aren't I? A finger perk, diamond.
full power.
Right, so let's buy. Double tap. Oh, I want to buy a thingy though. Stamina up, but be all right. Because this is actually a pretty cool perk. Since I need melee kills. To be fair, I should have just pack a punch this. Well, actually. Since I've got a 6 perk limit, I'll buy. Might as well buy a thingy. Or should I buy Flopper? Buy stamina. Oh yeah, thingy drops today as well, doesn't it? Modern Warfare 3. I forgot. Season 3. I wonder if they've actually finally brought the feature in that allows people to fucking reload and sprint at the same time. I think the game's telling me I should have brought Flopper. can't buy anything because I've got. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. When I was saying earlier, I've just remembered it. When you said that you saw an ad, I haven't got ads on. Unless if something's changed, because I know that they changed the. Forgot the name of it. I'll just say the rules of Twitch. So I know they did like an update a couple of days ago. Because I also noticed. From 2 days ago, that it literally stated, it literally said on my Twitch that I didn't stream 2 days ago. But I obviously did because of it being on YouTube. But on Twitch, it says that I didn't even stream. So maybe that might have been the reason why. Because then I looked it up, and it's saying, "Oh, there's an option in here." In your settings that allows it so it saves the VOD, and that was turned off. So maybe it's triggered ads for me because I've not. Well, I didn't even have ads since I'm not really a partner. Every time I keep seeing this weapon, that sniper, it wants me to buy it. Oh, it gave me a provoke. Don't pick that up, Jesus. Where's the box gone? Double points. Use the mystery box 4 times. Just need to find it. Where did I find that random? They were down here, weren't they? I've got a feeling I might not even be able to upload this to YouTube, you know. Well, it's a good job I'm streaming on there anyway. Since then, it's there. Because this video side is going to be long. Well, the video size, it's going to be a lot, because I want to get to around 40 and it's only 13. This is Gabe. Oh. Oh, it's because of the free perk that it gave me. Yeah, oh, fucking hell, voice crack. This is like the game, the best thing to do, because it's It spawned them quite fast. Just about to say, what the hell's that? And it's depth perception. Wait, that means I've just screwed it myself, like screwed myself even more. Since I've just got that, if I find another diamond, it'll give me a free perk slot, but then that perk's already took that slot. Sale. Say, does it even spawn any boxes here? A monkey bomb though. Oh, it gave me a free put, it gave me the... Hey, I don't even think. Because of this map taking so long, I don't even think I'll even be able to like upload it to YouTube because of the fact when I get to, like even for like an hour, my video sizes are like nearly 15 to 16 gig. Plus, it doesn't help that I'm literally running around and I haven't got a clue what I've got to do. Because it looks like I've got... I think what I'm gonna do, I think I'm just gonna beat the map because of the fact me getting to 40, it's gonna take a while, but then I know for a fact the video size is gonna be that big, I don't even think I'll even be able to upload it to YouTube, so it's like I'll have to physically like edit it. Like, what's the point? Don't shoot up. Damn. These are all the pay. Oh, I missed out on them too. Missed on stopping power and Bandolier Bandit. That's cool. Trying to find the dudes that I need to talk to. There's one more. Where's the last dude? The zombie's stuck. Well. Oh. I really want to get to 40. I really, really do, because that's like that's always my goal, to get to 40. Flawlessly, but I'm on round 18. This spawns 106 zombies. Mate, it's easily like on round. At least on round 39, I won't be surprised. It's like nearly 400 to 500. And it doesn't help that I've got that fingerprint that slows them down with the orb every so often. I think why I'm just... It's like... What time is it? It's nearly half past. Yeah. I do personally think me getting to 40, the video is going to be so large, I don't even think I'll even be able to upload it to YouTube. Because normally when I get to high rank, to get to 40, it takes me about an hour, maybe about an hour and 20 minutes, 30 minutes. But me, this is gonna take. It's a shame I can't tell how long I've been watching this game.
I'll just get to 20 instead.
It will take me hours. But now in my mind, I want to get to 20. I mean, I want to get to 40. But mate...